afternoon, good evening. So today I'll be eating mini pizza. I made it and spaghetti. I have extra sauce over here because I love sauce. I made a marinara mushroom sauce. So we can add some more sauce. And then I have some cheese. I have some cheese over here. Or a Parmesan cheese. And then I have some Fiesta blended cheese. And then we have a mozzarella cheese, extra. There. All right. Okay. Let's start. Then, in Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts, which are about to receive from thy bounty in true Christ, our Lord, Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Okay, let's start. So, how was your Sunday? I woke up early, exercise, but I did not play basketball today. I wanted my body to rest because I am so tired. Then went to church. After church, went to the grocery. Wait, no, it's too big. Buy some stuff. Ooh, look at that. I'm so hungry. Just water. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I love drinking water. Usually, I put some meat, like ground beef, in my spaghetti, but I don't have ground beef, so I just use whatever I have. So I have pepperoni, chop them, mushroom, onion, bell pepper. Marinara sauce. That's it. I love it. Let's try the pizza. I woke up early, right? And my son was asking for pizza yesterday. So at 5 a.m., I woke up just to prepare the dough. And I return. The dough is okay now.
I made a circle, made a mini circle for the dough. So it's gonna be a mini pizza with different flavor. I have pizza, I have spaghetti. Once you learn like how to make homemade pizza, you can taste the difference if you like bought a pizza from the store. For me, the homemade pizza is better. You can see the quality, the taste is so different. Sometimes I put pineapple chunks on my pizza. But today I did it because I don't have it in my pantry. Good. I am just so tired. As I've told you, I woke up so early and exercise, drive to the church, went to grocery, cook. Oh my gosh. I feel like going back to sleep. But I slept early. Like around maybe 10 or 10:30. Yeah. This is just like a one slice of pizza. I baked it for 15 minutes. Mm-hmm. Mm. 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 That's it. I'm all done. I'm so full. Later today, I'll be exercising again. Just to burn all the things that I ate. But I have to rest first. I need to take a nap. Clean up. Clean the clothes, fold it, things like that. Clean the house, kitchen. I have a lot of things to do. So that's it for today. I hope you like it. I hope you're eating well. I hope you're doing well. I'll see you next time. Bye.